सबको मिल गया अपना आप लोग आ गए, सबको मिल गया अपना अपना। थैंक यू।
It's like a, you know, in the Chaitanya Charitamrita when they talk about the Vaishnavas came. So I feel like all the Vaishnavas.
You guys came and then they brought it together.
special personality.
The 21st century.
Goda brings everybody together.
Goda
brings everyone together.
I'm Jagai.
Chantasi.
Moshai. I liked you. You went live that yesterday, right? With the Bengali Vaishnavas?
Yeah,
that was pretty cool. I was watching a little bit.
It was so nice to hear like them talking in Bengali, you know? Just like,
yeah, it was really sweet.
We are live right now.
Don't say anything you'll regret.
But it's amazing to see all of you, you know, growing. Even though I'm not that much older, but you know, you were all just little flowers in Vrindavan. All of you, including Advaita Acharya, he was a little baby too.
This really is like a new generation, you know? Like, it's like, you know, last Sunday we did kirtan 4 hours nonstop. We were just switching the mic around, nobody stopped. It was just, everybody just, we went for 4 hours,
that's
just
where
going. Whoever wanted to take the tune, wherever, you know?
That's where like, the ecstasy something. Is.
And I
think it was the first kirtan after the whole COVID started. Now I don't know particularly like not
and
stopped.
And at the same time, we've also I feel like because we've been doing kirtan for the last year, as little or as much as we can.
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah.
It brought this like thing together.
Yeah, it's so special because I think COVID was a very special blessing. At least for me, it was. For me, it was a blessing because I needed that downtime. So, no. Yeah.
And especially if Vishnu and Amma and everybody is here.
Vrindavan also locked down.
Yeah, it got.
So still a lot of boys that didn't come to us.
Yeah. Yes.
Honestly.
Kano moved for 3 months. He was in temporal support. Yeah.
It's the best time in Vrindavan right now.
Right now.
It's like
unbelievable. This last year and a half. It's been so beautiful. The peacocks are on the road. The monkeys.
Now you can see peacocks in front of the temple also. They're coming nearby. No cars,
you
no
can hear peacocks from my window. Just depends on the time.
There's nobody there. It's like a blessing. It's just so sweet.
We
will
take
a bath every day.
They open it for Kumbh Mela also, right?
Yeah.
We will finish, I think.
COVID and mangoes.
We're usually here, and I'm feeling that like being here for me is always if not very nice. Like I didn't like being here.
But of course we have Radhisham.
I go. Yeah, I go. I made 1 month's mistake. I extended my ticket for 1 month, and I missed. I would be back.
It's funny how he thinks of it like that, and I think.